Rest your forearm on a table and hold a hammer in your palm with your elbow bent to 90 degrees. Slowly lower the hammer so your palm faces down. Use your opposite hand to bring the hammer back up before repeating the exercise. If the hammer feels too heavy, hold the hammer midway up the shaft. This is an eccentric strengthening exercise for the hand, wrist, and elbow.